told to get off his phone.
Down the